Laser cleaners have become more affordable in recent years, making them a great option for workshops and cleaning services. Let's compare the four main cleaning methods, sandblasting, dry ice cleaning, chemical cleaning, and laser cleaning across several key factors. Sandblasting and dry ice cleaning are considered physically abrasive. They use kinetic energy to blast media onto the surfaces. Chemical and laser cleaning, on the other hand, are not physically abrasive. Chemical cleaning relies on chemical reactions, while laser cleaning uses photonic energy, or light. For sandblasting, you will need around 20 kilograms of blasting media to cover 20 square meters, costing roughly $50 without delivery. Dry ice cleaning requires the purchase of industrial dry ice pellets, which can cost around $300 for the same area with on-site delivery. Or you can buy a portable dry ice maker for $6,000. Chemical cleaning needs about 1 to 2 jugs of chemicals that are 4 liters at a cost of $80. Laser cleaning only requires electricity, costing around $18 for 20 square meters. Sandblasters and dry ice cleaners involve multiple components, and they rely heavily on experience to achieve good results. Chemical cleaning and laser cleaners are self-contained, single-unit machines requiring less additional setup. They are also more point-and-clean in nature, with less of a learning curve. Sandblasting requires a full bodysuit, safety goggles, a face shield, a respirator, work gloves, and steel-toed boots. Dry ice cleaning needs a similar setup, but with insulated gloves. Chemical cleaning also requires the same PPE, but with chemical-resistant gloves. Laser cleaning, on the other hand, only needs laser safety goggles and a laser safety face mask and a respirator, a much lighter set of requirements compared to the other methods. After sandblasting, you will need to clean up the containment media used. Dry ice cleaning typically requires no post-cleaning. Chemical cleaning necessitates the responsible disposal of the used cleaning solution. With laser cleaning, all you have to do is pack up the machine and leave. It's an environmentally friendly and green process. Overall, the comprehensive analysis shows that a laser cleaner is a highly portable option that only consumes electricity. It's easy to master and has modest PPE requirements with no post-cleaning needed. While not trying to oversell it, laser cleaning does seem to be a pretty great choice. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this.